itself is built like a giant holocron. And linked. Something about that wall. We're close. Yeah. Let's check it out.
I offer this record of our civilization to those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
We shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Kestis. Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your...
feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Brocket then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the Holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
That thing. It's been through hell. Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
Sure.
No. No.
Seer, I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
No.
I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
Quiet. Too quiet.
We should not linger here for long.
Quiet. Too quiet. She claims she plays a musical instrument.
Halleck said.
Yeah, that thing. But we've been together a while, and I barely heard anything.
Do you like music, Marin?
Yes. Some magic requires it. My favorite is the Chant of Resurrection, if you care to hear it.
What do you say, Captain?
Oh, no way, not on my ship. The only dead things I want to see on the Manus should be on my plate. About to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. Now, hold on. What is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
Okay.
Mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Thank you.
As you were.
Sir.
Intruder! Enemy closing in! I won't let you kill me.
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice here.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. Think you can handle this, Speedy?
Invading forces disclosed. You will regret that.
Find an opening.
Get in here.
Is it going to get away?
You win easy.
Back. He's damaged.
Head down. Taking the shot. Get the target.
Let's take him out. I damaged him. Shoot and move. Yes, all right, got it. Holy shit! Stormtrooper down.
This child fears us. Just want to frighten him.
Created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
We've got an intruder here. Focus on his guard.
Yeah.
I got him.
Here. I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I'm standing in one. Impressive view. See that, BD? It's something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. for a swim, BD? Hang on. Miss them buddies. That did the trick. Like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted. Better catch up. BD. Door. Nothing stops you.
Get him! Watch yourself!
Got an opening!
Yeah. Door? Me, PD.
Hey, PD.
I will make sure you're eliminated.
I'm tracking him!
I can get him. I'm not doing all the work. Get him already. Fire all weapons.
I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. Impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Come on, BD. Something, buddy? Good job, BD. Looks like a turbo lift. Might be your ticket out of here. Even for the Empire. Broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
Locked door. Meet BD-1.
Buddy!
You've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Cannot escape. As weak as the rest of your order.
Let's go.
get out of here. Come on. Edie, stay back.